Hi friends, in this session we have to see how to create include. Last session we have to create append structure, and this session we have to create include structure. So first of all, I am create on data type for the include structure z city. So this is the data type I am created. I am going to create the include, edit, include and insert, click z name, add in include. Now give the structure name which you have created already. I am already created the structure for the data type. Here added the include name.